Salutations, this is Grim DeVille. Welcome back to our Let's Play RimWorld Alpha 16. I think I'm going to start this episode off by just apologizing for the awful job I did at attacking or defending from the Siegers last episode. It was awful. Like, I could have done it so much better, as many people have pointed out. I could have waited till nightfall for them to be asleep. I should have waited for the bears to come. There's so many things I could have done better and more smarter, but I didn't. I was impatient. I was really tired when I recorded last time. Sometimes that's the only time I have to record is late at night. And I'll be honest, sometimes it can be hard for me to do an episode a day. So I might take a little break from that schedule. I'm not going to stop recording indefinitely or anything like that. But, so this Friday, I'm supposed to be getting the Nintendo Switch and the new Zelda game, Breath of the Wild, and I have a feeling that's going to take up most of my free time. And I'm a little worried that I'm not going to be able to get videos out like I want to, because I'm not going to be recording that, because Nintendo has some pretty strict licensing about that stuff. They have some pretty strict rules about that stuff. And sometimes my week just gets busy and it's hard to find the time, and I probably shouldn't be sacrificing more important things to do the recording, but I often do. But I'd like to not feel like I have to. I don't want this to be a job. I want this to be fun. So that is all to say that I encourage you guys to join my Twitter feed, which I recently started a Twitter account. I'm not a big tweeter. I've never been in my, personal life. And I'm going to try to be more of a, more active on Twitter as Grim DeVille. So obviously my Twitter handle is Grim DeVille. There's a little link on my page. So follow me and I'll be able to give news about, if you don't see a recording one day, maybe I'll just tweet that such and such happened, whatever. Hopefully there'll be another one tomorrow, just so you don't think that I've neglected anybody or anything like that. That's just to say, please join my Twitter account if you would like to join that conversation, be informed. So, right, we stripped down Dorsey because we assumed Dorsey was going to die, but she did not. She is just practically dead. As soon as we get her a prosthetic leg of some sort, she should be able to walk around and be useful again. But everyone else is doing okay. Obviously, Dwi and Bill died. We built a lot of coffins here. We should maybe put our colonists in sarcophagi. That would be nice. How much wood do we have? We could do it. 2 sarcophagi, please. And we'll put them... I'll put them right here. So let's say no colonists in these graves. Can we do that? No, because they're just blueprints. It's fine. So what are we going to do here? We are farming. We would like, as soon as Purple is healed up, we are going to send Purple out to see if we can trade with the pirates. Although I have a feeling we're not going to be able to. I would like to raid as soon as we find out, we should be able to start plan a raid on the pirates, which I would really like to do. Really need to bury these folks. I think Beaver has been tending to people a lot, so he's not been building all these things. We lost Dwi, we lost Bill. Yeah, it's not great. Really not great. Oh great, someone got disease. Beaver got disease, that's terrible. Okay, where's your bed, Beaver? You need to rest immediately, please. Now, who's the other doctor? Well, Dorsey, but you can't do anything, so Chef, you're gonna doctor. I'll make sure you have yeah. Okay. Treat. Yeah, Dorsey is unhappy nudity, but what's she gonna do? She gonna go on a rampage and start biting people? Okay. Really want to make sure nothing bad happens with this infection, because Beaver is way too important. Of course, now no one's building, Does anyone have construction? Everyone has construction to some extent. And of course, we have all this stuff down here that no one's... We don't have the, like, the human resources to be able to bury these people. It would be good to strip these people, too. It's just dead man's clothing, but we can sell it. But to be able to get these guns back, incendiary launcher, that would be great. Another sniper rifle. Really want that stuff. A lot of agave that's ready to harvest, and I think we need to set that. 'Fortunately, we have all these muffalo. Well, not muffalo. The dogs can haul, right? I think. Yeah. At least some of them. Beaver's resting, which is important. Very important. Chef sees this corpse every time now. I think, Chef, we're going to have to put you on construction for... Oh, no. Your construction is awful. Purple is fully healed. Purple, can you construct... I think you can kind of construct. Really need Beaver to do it. How you doing, Beaver? You really need your bed rest. All right, Purple, just for now, prioritize construction. Oh, right, these stupid sandbags. Cargo pods. Chocolate! Chocolate! Harvest you. Alright, building graves, which is very important. That's really all I want Purple to do, is build these graves. Of course I built these all upside down. That's fine. Or backwards. I wanted the headstones to be... It's so hard. If I have a one note for Tynan, it's that it's really hard to tell which way the graves are facing. You probably shouldn't be building these sarcophagi. But we do want to bury our colonists, so... Yeah, it's awful. Does that mean it's ugly? Like, it's actually ugly? We'll just wait to build these. There we go. You know what, Chef? Why don't you... bury that one. Just so you don't have to look at it all the time. And we'll wait for Beaver to do the sarcophagi. We'll have to rebuild this one. It's okay. Okay. Very good. Awful graves. A lot of awful graves. So those are probably ugly too. Yeah, they sure are. Oh, no, that's superior. Oh, it's just dirt. The graves don't really have beauty. Okay. So that's fine. A couple minor break risks. Termite. Yeah, you can't... Oh, oh my gosh, your jaw was shot off. I didn't even look at you. So you're going to be really slow to eat. And slow to move. Oh, termite. Yeah, we really did not do well. Right, your foot. I forgot that your foot was shot off. Your left. You're right. We knew about your clavicle. Beaver just has the infection now. What are we doing? Okay. It's tending now. Chef, please treat Beaver. Oh, I forgot you were sleeping. It's okay. Okay. So Purple is busy doing everything for everybody. I guess Termite can do stuff too, but Termite's not feeling very well. At least you're sanguine. That helps. Colonist, yeah, we gotta bury the colonist. Beaver, hurry up. Major infection. I guess we could always exhume the colonists and put them in the sarcophagi. That was so bad. We really need new colonists now. We are taking people. I think we are burying the people. Probably our own colonists, too. So we might do the exhuming thing. Wait, are you... No, I said to deconstruct that one. Well, Dewey is in there at least. We got some rain. All right, let's hurry up. Chef is cooking. Trojan is pregnant. Great. Could use more dogs. Always use more dogs. We're running low on kibble. We actually could use some hunting. Whoa. Elephants. Four elephants. We're not going to try to tame those. We could if we had a walking Dorsey, but do we kill the elephants for meat? Oh, no, here we go. Gazelles. They're far away, though. Is there anything closer? I guess we can get you. You're pretty far away, though. The elephants would be great. I don't think there's anything we can do about them, though. I think if we attack them, they would all attack us and we would die. All right, let's get you. And let's get some of these gazelles. Yeah, come on, beaver. No, extreme. I think we might lose beaver. All right, so now the question is, do we amputate beaver's right leg? Honestly, with extreme infection and still 20% immunity to go, I think we have to. This is awful. This is so bad. I think we should, because we can't lose beaver. Right leg. Amputate right leg. Oh man. Our colony is doing so badly because I messed up the battle so bad. Okay. Successful amputation. At least we know beaver will survive. Beaver won't die from infection. We need so many prosthetic legs. It's kind of funny, but not really. Ugh. Is anyone doing any... I guess no one's doing any animal taming. It sounds like Purple is hunting. So now that Beaver... So now Beaver can actually start constructing again, which is good. Okay. Got some hunting done. We should maybe, you know what? Let's just build a roof over this stuff. That's a lot easier than and faster than a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Faster than having to haul all the stuff, right? 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we can't get these, but we can get these weapons at least under a roof. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Great. Awesome. Now that stuff won't deteriorate. Okay. All right, Beaver, how you doing? You're just resting now. You'll be fine. And I think now, Purple, you can stop prioritizing construction. Ooh, rice is ready to harvest. Who's supposed to harvest? Termite. Okay. What are you doing, Termite? You shouldn't be crafting first. Plant cut comes first. What? Is it? I don't understand. You should be harvesting. It's ready to harvest. Are you? Did? Animal area 1. Okay, that's fine. But everyone is unrestricted. Termite. Why aren't you plant cutting? I think Dwee was one of our main people that did that. COD, you're gonna have to do that. Where are you? Hauling. No, don't haul. Plant cut. We don't have anyone set to grow as a main priority anymore. And that's not good. I think that's what Dwee did. So termite, you're gonna have to do it instead of crafting, which is too bad because it was really nice that you were going to be crafting, but food is more important. And you are good at it. I will give you that. Oh, uh-oh. Being chased by pirates. I mean, well, I don't think we can fight the pirates. I really don't, not in the condition we're in. We really do need another colonist, but I don't think we can do this. I mean, it's better than sieges, because at least they might be able to get to, like, hit our traps? You know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. And they'll hit the traps, and that's okay. I mean, that's good. That's what we want. So, work on that wall. And let's restrict. So area one, let's manage areas. Bum, bum, bum. It's all area one. And we'll say this. And now restrict everybody to that. And the animals should all be animal indoor if... And let's fix what that is. Zones, animal indoor. Oh, you're like really indoors. I guess that's okay. Why don't you stay around here too? We need to clear animal indoors over these berries. And I think we could actually have you come around here too. That might be good. Okay. Okay, and all the animals are in that. All right, so who do we have here? Me. You are actually good at social, so that's good. Psychically deaf, jealous, that's not good. You can't cook, but you can haul. You're okay at medicine. You don't have a lot of passion, but I'll take you. I will definitely take you. Okay, here comes the raid. Personal shields. Do you have a personal shield? No. It would be great if we had personal shields. Okay. They have personal shields. Four of them. I mean, not four shields, four. It looks like they all have melee weapons. Plasteel mace. They all have plasteel maces and clubs. They probably got them from the people we sold ours from. Ours to. All right, so me, you're gonna grab a weapon, I think, if you can. Why don't you grab that assault rifle? What's your shooting? It's okay. First of all, I really want this to be a stockpile, at least where the food is not. Okay. Okay. I think this is gonna be fine. Do we have any steel? Yeah, we have some steel. Cod, before you refuel that stove, work on these sandbags. And I think we are about to... All right, let's wake everyone up. I think everyone except Dorsey. Draft. Get right here. Does everyone have a gun? Cod, you do not have a gun. And that's okay, because they are melee fighters. Purple has a gun. Beaver has a gun. Termite. Right, you're melee. Yep. Chef has a gun. And me has a gun. Okay. Nice. Excellent. Chef is very slow, and that's okay. God, you're... No, come back here. Great! Excellent! Excellent! All right, we got a colonist for free, basically. Undraft. Okay. So, let's also unrestrict everybody. Oh yeah, animal area one. Let's clear from these berries. I think they're eating these berries. Okay. And what do we got here? Unforbid. Yeah. Where's the other one? Did we already bury the other one? I guess so. Okay. Well, that was easy. And we got another colonist, which was much needed. We can un-medical some of these beds. Why don't we reinstall you? There. Cod is a minor break risk. That's understandable. You are not feeling good. You have a scar in your eye, too. Oh, your rival died. Justified execution. Justified, but still sad. Well, okay. Awful barrack. Oh, yeah, we really need to make this nicer. We need someone on dedicated cleaning duty. That's not happening. Rearm? Great. Well, our security zone. It's nice to have an actual security zone, isn't it? Those guys are pretty easy, but still. Okay. Beaver, how are you still asleep? I mean, I know you don't have a leg, but you can walk around, right? I guess you can't walk around. I guess you need... Oh, we can install peg leg. We can totally install peg leg. I forgot that wasn't something you needed to buy. Okay. And we have a power claw. Okay, so install peg leg. And chef, please operate. And I guess we can do that for Dorsey? and we'll have Beaver do that, assuming Beaver survives this operation. Chef, what are you doing? Oh, you are installing the peg leg. Where are you going? Oh, to get wood. Okay, fair. Oh, the grizzly bear got hurt. How'd you get hurt? Bruises from clubs. I guess from the pirate. Huh. Hope you won that fight. I mean, I assume you did. I wish I had seen it. Oh well. Okay. Peg leg time. Oh. Oh, yeah, you have decent medical, don't you? Yeah. So that's fine. That's fine. You can do that on Dorsey. Peg leg should be a pretty simple operation, I think. That's not good. Failed a mine away on Beaver, but Dorsey, you should have one peg leg now. You still have... The chef is fixing the damage. Fortunately, we still have a bunch of decent medicine. Really need Beaver to be walking around, though. Major breakers. Oh. What? Why herb? Why herbal meds? What? Chef, why are you so unhappy? You're tired. All right, let's go. Did you get... Yeah, you did heal. You have your cut healed. Okay. Dorsey now has two peg legs. Let's see if she can walk around after she rests. Oh, we just got a squirrel. Okay. We really don't need a squirrel, so, we don't have any kibble right now either. That's not good. Really need to up our food production here. Now, we should have just had meat. I guess we need more meat? Oh, we haven't even hauled in these bodies. This is really not great. Oh, let's set your priorities. Because you should be hauling. All right, you are definitely our main warden here. Don't hunt. Don't grow. Clean. Then haul. And that's it. Great. Purple, what are you doing? Purple, you gotta haul these bodies in, please. Please. No empty place configured to store it. Okay, that's a problem. Let's do that. Dumping stockpile zone. Just right here. We're gonna put in... Do not allow rotten. No weapon. No, we're just gonna do corpses. And just... animal ones. Okay. Now, purple. Great. Great. Now hopefully Chef can cook some stuff. Cook some kibble. Cook some pemmican. Dorsey, math professor, no longer incapable of walking. Beaver, no. Oh, this is great. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. Oh, Dorsey. Dorsey, you have only one arm and two peg legs, but you know what? You are walking around. You were able to tame again. Oh, this is great. I forgot that that's how you installed peg legs. You just installed them. You didn't need to, like, buy prosthetics. Obviously, if we can get prosthetics, or better yet, bionics, that would be best, and we will get them if we can. And it's your hand. It's your arm, not your hand. Otherwise, we give you a power claw, right? Dorsey. Yeah, it's your whole arm. Because we have a power claw, but that's just a hand replacement. Where is it? Yeah. Okay. So Dorsey, back to doing a little wardening, back to handling. Yes. Mostly handling. Growing, mining. And Beaver's back to building. Or will be. Yep, there we go. Great. Okay, things are looking better. Things are looking much better. Purple should be doing some hauling. Yep. Hopefully we can get some of cook some of those. Chef, what are you doing? Chef, why aren't you please prioritize butchering. Great. Okay. Now you can do all kinds of stuff with that meat. No one should be on happy nudity. Making smoke leaves orange. That's great, but put on some clothes. And we're not going to force you. Where's clear forced? Isn't restrict? Well, let's get both people. Cod. Poor, normal. I know we must have a nice one. Here we go. Superior. Come on. Where are you? Oh my gosh. Okay. Now, clear forest. Great. Tattered apparel. Well, really? Oh, you have some of this stuff. That's okay. Minor breakfast chef. Why? Oh, you were engaged to Dwi. I forgot about that. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. At least you killed your rival, although that last 6 days. This has a, oh man, like 2 seasons. Your friend, ugh. Oh, poor chef. I think we need to give chef some extra joy time. Okay. So chef, we need to give you a peg leg too, don't we? You will walk a lot faster with a pig leg. Yeah. Oh, sad. That squirrel. No one's doing any of this hauling. Oh, good. All right, so we can set a stockpile zone here. For a lot of stuff. No. Hold on. I have to fix that. We want no roof area over here. Okay. And let's see. So this is where we want to keep all the ugly stuff. So let's say, well, first let's copy this. Copy, paste. And this one, I was going to say important. And this is normal, and that's fine. And but we don't need, weapons don't need to be in here. What looks okay? Not much. Everything's pretty ugly. Wow, everything's really ugly. I guess raw material can be out here, so raw resources don't need to go in there. Manufactured. Textiles definitely need to go in there. Okay. Now this is a critical. Yeah, okay. That's good. Okay, I think that's fine. We can actually unforbid that now. Great, pregnant buffalo. And we should have, we are making more kibble, and Dorsey should be doing some taming now. Chef still has a major breaker. Wait, who's starving? Chef. Oh, okay, chef just ate. And it's down to minor break risk. let's kill some more animals, I think. Actually, I think now we'll set some animals to, not those elephants, to be hunted, and then I think we're going to call it, man, a lot of elephants. Call it an episode, I think. Are there any animals? Oh, here, let's just get all these gazelle, now that we can actually haul them in. Okay, so I'm pretty happy that we figured out the whole peg leg thing. That is important. Do you have one yet? No, not yet. But we will give Chef a peg leg as soon as he goes to sleep. And I'm very happy that Dorsey's walking around again. It makes me feel a lot better. We got a new colonist I'm very happy about. Just someone to do cleaning is really important. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. Please leave comments. I really enjoyed playing with you today. And I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.